Kirk, the Texas Longhorns are 2 wins away from another trip to Omaha, beautiful Rosenblatt Stadium, but the TCU Horned Frogs are no joke. Is this a 3-game series, and how do you see it coming out? What are the big factors going on?
I think it could be a 3-game series. You know, TCU took them to the limit last year in Super Regional and could do so again. I think the pitching matches up very well. I think a big key is going to be Brandon Lloyd. He was on fire with the bat last series in the regional. Cameron Rupp is a big linchpin in their offense. But I think the pitching, it pretty much balances out, although Texas may have a little bit of edge in terms of experience pitching.
TCU's top three pitchers have a combined record of 35-2,
wow.
I believe, Kirk.
That's good.
If you're Skip Johnson, Texas pitching coach, who do you start? What's your rotation for this weekend? And what are you really looking out for as far as who pitches when and how much who pitches?
I would go with Cole Green on Friday because I think he's got another day of rest than Taylor Youngman. Youngman was dominant on Sunday, but a Friday start means he's on shorter rest. I would go Green, Youngman, Workman, and then Chance Ruffin maybe pitching a lot of innings this weekend.
I'd go Green, Youngman, Ruffin as well. Real quick, who wins this series and why?
I'm going to say Texas wins it, and I think it takes 3 games. And even though these pitchers, they're not really seniors, they're juniors, they were all drafted last week. They have a senior mentality. This team belongs in Omaha, and I think it gets there.
I think Texas wins it in 3 games as well. 3 low-scoring games, by the way, and look for Cameron Rupp to make his stamp offensively. He's a stud.